So chances are you're watching this video because you want to learn more about videos, but more importantly, if you're in e-commerce or any sort of business that decides to run Facebook ads, both on the content creator end as well as the business end, you need to learn about how to create high converting Facebook ads and understanding how these video ads and how you as a content creator can create these ads as well as a business owner. Why are these video ads so important? If you don't know who I am, my name is Peter from A Broke Visionary Collective, where I help creators like yourself and other people who want to learn about videos. And I do my best to share you guys my knowledge of what I've known in the video industry. And I myself have worked for video and digital marketing agencies. And in this video, I'm going to talk about Facebook ads. And I myself have worked for quite a fair bit of digital marketing agencies, and I'm going to share the top three things that you need to know when it comes to creating video ads. Video ads are essentially when you scroll through your feed and you see the little sponsor tag on your Facebook or whether that's your Instagram, and a lot of these companies and business now are doing video. So if you're a videographer, it's good to know, how do I create these ads for these businesses and how do businesses actually reap the rewards? Step number one when it comes to creating any Facebook video ad is that video ads do better when they are front loaded. What does that mean? That means when you have a bunch of animations, whether that's effect going swiping through this, swipe through this, or a lot of flashy things, because just like when you talk to the camera, when you flash things and distract people in the beginning of the video, they're more likely to stop and be like, oh, what is that? But when it comes to the number one rule when it comes to front loading videos is that you essentially have 3 to 5 seconds to capture your target audience's awareness as well as attention. So front load your video ads, meaning put as much as animations, or if you're in your target audience's mind, what would they like to see or what would capture their attention? For example, if I was doing an e-commerce video for a client and I know that they were selling, let's say, things like feet, or I know that's weird, but hear me out, things like insoles for your feet, then the first 3 seconds I would maybe have someone running or a quick clip of someone running this way and going this way in combination with something like a wipe or linear wipe, and that would how you make a video ad front loaded. Another example of this is, let's say you have a client that sells a product like headphones. So the first 3 seconds or 5 seconds, I would have cuts of someone putting on their headphones and running, whether that's female, male, experiment, A/B test, and have different shots of people putting on headphones like that. And which leads me into the second thing that you must know when you make video ads is that you want to think of it, it purely comes from a business perspective. And this is why I think most videographers don't know this, is that you want to think, what is the problem that you're trying to solve with this video? Are you trying to build more awareness? Are you trying to solve a problem? And more likely, especially if you're in the e-commerce space or making videos for product-related businesses and companies, is that there's a problem that needs to be solved. So for example, if I have really bad back pain and I'm like, what can solve that? I have a product. So A plus B equals C. In other words, I have a problem here. This video is gonna portray how to solve that problem, and then it's gonna make people wanna click on that video. So how you really exemplify this through your videos is that you probably see these type of video ads is that they'll pop on this little side note here on the bottom is a text, XYZ, blah, 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 blah. But the important is understanding the copywriting on these little ads that pop up. And a lot of these convert because how basic it is. So it says, you'll pop up this little blue screen here, Sally has back pain. And it pops up another, pretty much a text overlay with a color mat on it. She recently purchased this product. Now, Sally has solved her back pain by purchasing blah, 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 blah. You can do it too. Which leads me into the very last point is making sure your video ads have a call to action on top of your Facebook ad call to action, whether that's watch now, learn more, but also in the video itself, you want to make sure there's a little call to action. So for example, on my YouTube videos, hit that notification bell, subscribe, and I'll actually have text to overly emphasize that. You want to do that with your Facebook video ads as well. So you would say, click the link below now to check out my free program, click this, click that, whatever you're trying to sell to your audience or the business that's trying to sell, make sure you have some kind of text. And those are the three things when it comes to what you should know when it comes to video ads. Because truth is, as a videographer and a video content creator, this is a benefit to know because A, it's in demand. E-commerce people, businesses, they grow on Facebook. So doing paid promotion and understanding how video ads work, that's a bonus. And if you want more tips and tricks when it comes to video ads and more specifics, click the link in the description below of how you can join the Baroka Visionary Collective family, where I show you guys tips and tricks, all exclusive for free. And I can't actually go on, it'll take me 3 hours if I made a YouTube video about it. So click that link, you can join the family, and I'll tell you things like, how specifically do you want to go into, how do I make a video ad? So what are the dimensions? What size works best? What's the right colors and what colors I don't want to use? Yeah. So hopefully that video gives you a little brief overview of what exactly is a Facebook video ad and why you as a videographer, content creator, or even business person should know. My name is Peter. You're watching a Baroka Visionary Collective where we all start with nothing, but you can always create something.